Take you and Clarke, for instance.
Now that's a weird relationship, isn't it?
What you feel right now. The need to protect someone you love so badly. Clarke, I need you. You're willing to kill your closest friend.
And I trust you. I trust him.
Someone you trust.
I mean, it's exhausting, frankly.
Tell me about it.
Good morning, my love. It's been a while since we've talked and you have grown. Your eyes are older than the tallest tree you see. 'Cause 30 lives can be extraordinarily long. Lay me down.
Hey.
Lay me down. Again, my friend.
I said I wouldn't lose anyone else. But I have. You.
I am foolish and I'm
sorry.
But so sorry, Mark.
I made it feel alright.
I knew you were a target. I didn't protect you.
Today I'm standing in front of my best friend who I thought was dead, and I don't even recognize
him. You have faith in him.
I do.
I am the same person who brought you back from the dead, who refused to give up on you. And I am asking you to believe in me.
It didn't have to be like this.
Since we've talked and you have.
Yes, it did.
For better or worse is yet to determine, but I am sure that you'll keep living and breathing until this world turns over. But
so much for together.
Lay me down again, my friend.
I'm sorry. Not you. They made their choice. You've made your choice.
Let me stop!
Don't make me do this.
You're not gonna shoot.
I have to make it a kill shot. Sorry.
Me too.
But once the head stops telling the heart to beat, it's over, okay?
Yeah, do anything for her.
I am foolish and I'm sorry.
Protect her.
Sorry never made it.
Does it make sense?
Look at the thanks you got.
Not shooting me, it was the right choice.